Hi, I'm Scott Steinberg, and I'm here today to walk you through removing a virus or other malicious software from your computer. If programs are behaving strangely or your computer isn't working as it should, you may have an infection. But don't worry, you can usually fix this problem on your own right at home. Here's how to determine if your computer is infected. Look for a few common symptoms. With viruses or other cyber threats that affect the internet, your browser may freeze, hang, or fail to display pages. Your default homepage may be changed, and you may get redirected to unwanted destinations. Other warning signs include an increase in pop-ups and messages, or the appearance of strange or even unexpected toolbars at the top of your browser window. These programs can also affect your system operations, so look for signs of poor performance. Your computer may be running slower than usual, freeze, even restart unexpectedly. You may also see strange new icons on your desktop or unusual error messages, and you may be unable to access key system functions. For example, the control panel, task manager, registry editor, or command prompt. These are all signs that your computer may be infected. But in just a few simple steps, you can remove these programs from your system. Here are a few important steps you'll want to follow. First, back up your most important files. Then you'll want to use a tool to remove infections and repair issues caused by the malicious software. Now, if you're still seeing problems, run a computer scan. There are a few free antivirus scanners available online, and this scan will help clean out your system, and best of all, it's free. So now that you've cleaned out your system, how do you prevent it from happening again? Avoid the tricks of cyber criminals. Don't download files that pop up on your screen, spend time on websites full of pop-ups and messages, or click on suspicious links. Look out for phishing attempts, where someone posing as a friend shares a file or a link, or asks for money or personal information. And finally, make sure you have antivirus software installed on your machine. Taking these steps will allow you to safely explore the online world. If you think your computer might be infected, take the necessary steps to remove the infection as soon as possible. It's easy. Identify the symptoms, follow the virus removal steps, and get your system clean. Finally, prevent future infections by installing an antivirus software. I'm Scott Steinberg. See you next time.